show you our thigh raster time delay relay trainer kit. Order code is 46525. So this is the trainer kit. This is the mimic diagram given here on the trainer kit. This is ACR1 and ACR2. This is the triac. This is neon lamp, load L3. There are two more load, that is L1, L2. This is the main switch to turn on or off the kit. This is user manual and patch cord. These all are included in this kit. Our first experiment is study of delay turn on of DC load. So this is the circuit diagram and this is the connection that we need to build to perform this experiment. So connect this and keep this potentiometer at fully anti-clockwise position. This is 12 volt DC internal power supply. If you want, you can check it with the help of a multimeter. Now, after turn on this switch, and you can see that L2 is turned on. Now, change the value of potentiometer and see there is a slight delay before the LED turned on. Again, you can see there is also a slight delay. Now change this to this and repeat the previous steps. Change the value of potentiometer and you can see that the delay time has increased. Now check this for C. Repeat this with various settings of R1 and changing over to C1A, C1B, C1C, measure the delay with a stopwatch. Our next experiment is study of delay turn on of triac as line switch. So for this, we are going to build this connection. So first connect the negative terminal of the DC power supply to this point MT1. And connect G1 with G. And connect this with this. Now switch on the power supply switch on S2 and switch on S1. You can see the neon light is glowing. Now press the start button. We can see that this has turned off and L1 has turned on. Now change the value of R1 and again press the start button and note the delay. Change this . You can see there is a delay before the L2 turned on. Now press this and you can see there is a slight delay before L1 turned off and L2 again turned on. Like this, keep changing the value of R1. and note this delay time for various settings of R1 and A, B and C. Our next experiment is study of auto turn off of triac as line switch. For this we are going to build this connection. So first connect the negative terminal here with empty 1 and G2 with G. Now connect this with this point and take any of connect this to any of this point A, B or C. I am connecting it here C. Now keep the potentiometer at fully anticlockwise position. Now turning on the key, the triac is turned on after a preset delay. After a preset delay, this ACR will turn on and as a result the triac and this load will turn off. So let's see, set the value of potentiometer at this point and we can see that the triac is turned on and after a preset delay L2 is turned off, L2 is turned on and this L3 entire triac is turned off. Like this you can check various settings of A, B and C with different value of the potentiometer and note down the preset delay time with the help of a stopwatch.